The project that I'm working on is wearable technology for performance dance. So I'm creating a dance piece using wearable technology to expand the communicative abilities of the dancers in conveying relationships between individuals. I wanted to make something that was entertaining without being overwhelming and too experimental. CU has helped me make these ideas reality by having the resources such as UROP available for students to use. With the money, I've been able to buy all the materials that I need. I start with what I want the end thing to look like, and then I prototype the circuitry, and then I usually have to build the garment halfway, and then input the circuitry into the garment, and then complete the garment. I decide which interactions I want between the different dance styles, because I have 7 different dance styles that are interacting. The colors that I wanted for them, the genders of the dancers that I wanted, this kind of storyline that I wanted all the people to like go through, and then I got more into sketching. I've always been interested in clothing construction, and I like the way that LEDs are able to expand clothing's ability to express people's individuality. And that's kind of what I want to convey in the performance, and also what I want to convey as a dancer, as a designer, as an engineer, as a person.